You can travel all around the world riding on your little bicycle. You cross rivers, climb up the mountains, and you meet so many friends. Mook, mook, from Arctic to Canada to forest in Alaska. Mook, mook, can you tell me what you see? Mook, mook, exploring Madagascar and the sand in Sahara. Mook, mook, tell me what you see. Tell me what you see. Tell me what you see.
Souk surprise.
Where's Popo?
We've been baking. Look, we made muffins.
Yum! I love muffins.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, it's still warm.
Yum.
Ooh.
What's wrong?
It tastes boring.
There's definitely something missing. I think we might have messed up the recipe.
We had a dessert in Morocco which didn't turn out quite like we planned.
What kind of Moroccan dessert?
Well, we were supposed to get the ingredients for almond gazelles, but it turned into an adventure in the souk with snake charmers and fish and carpets.
I can't imagine how all those things could possibly go together. You have to tell us the story.
Well, we were at our friend Tariq's house.
Wait till you taste my mum's food.
Can we do anything to help?
We're having fresh fish with couscous and vegetables, cooked Moroccan style.
And can we have almond gazelles for dessert? Oh, please, please, please.
Okay. But we'll need to get more almonds and cinnamon from the souk. We haven't got any.
Hey, we could get them for you. We'd like to help.
That would be wonderful. Thanks, Mook and Chavapa. Could you pick up the fresh fish I ordered at the same time, please?
No problem, especially if it means getting to eat tasty almond zagels.
You mean almond gazelles, Chavapa.
Whatever it's called. If it's a dessert, Chavapa will eat it.
Look at this, Mook. There must be a stall for everything. Food and music and lanterns.
Lamps, beautiful lamps to light up your life.
It's amazing.
Not half as amazing as that.
That is pretty amazing.
I could watch this all day.
Me too, but we have shopping to do.
Oh, look at all the different coloured glass.
Come on, Chavapa. The sooner we get the ingredients, the sooner we can eat.
Good point. What are we waiting for? Let's go!
What did I do with my keys?
This is going to be easy. Look, the two stalls we need are right next to each other.
I'll get the cinnamon and almonds. You get the fish, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Hello.
What will it be? Some cardamom, ginger, turmeric, cumin, saffron, mint?
They all look so great. But just some cinnamon, please.
Ah, cinnamon. Perfect for spicing up savory dishes or sweet. Sprinkle on fresh fruit for a tasty, tasty treat. Here, smell this.
Hello. Sharda asked me to collect a fish that you're keeping for her.
Sharda's my best customer. I've got her a very special fish today. Caught it this morning with my brand new fishing rod and some special bait. Isn't it beautiful? It wasn't easy to catch. This fish put up a big fight, but I managed to reel it in. Step back, please. Out of the way, and I'll show you how.
Oh, that does smell nice. Can I try the other spices, too?
I cast off like this, and then I hooked that fish. It pulled so hard, I thought it was going to yank the rod right out of my hand. I gave it some line so it could tire itself out.
I'm sorry, but I'm in a bit of a hurry.
And then I reeled it in.
Ah, saffron, the spice with the golden hue. For great colour, great for stew.
Ha! And what about this red one?
Oh, don't sniff that. It's paprika.
At the last moment,
Jerry! Oh, no!
My canopy! This is a disaster! Without shade, my fish will spoil in the hot sun. I'll have to shut up the shop to fix the canopy.
Oh, dear! I'm so, so sorry. I guess I don't know the strength of my own sneezers.
It's okay, boys. It was an accident.
I still feel bad. I didn't mean for this to happen.
Can we do anything to help?
Well, I can't leave my stall, but maybe you could go and ask my friend the carpet seller to lend me a carpet. I could use that as a temporary canopy for the rest of the day.
Of course!
You'll find his shop is right next to the snake charmer.
Oh, near the snake charmer! I know exactly where that is!
My cousin's here for 3 days.
Oh, yes, I'd be glad to. Come and eat at my place tonight.
It must be this way.
Wow!
Over there! You coming, Chavapa? Hi there. The fishmonger sent us to ask you if we could borrow a carpet to use as a temporary canopy.
I have just the thing. If only I could get into my shop. It's locked and I've lost the keys.
Do you remember where you last saw them?
Let me think. I definitely had them when I left the house because I locked the door.
Did you stop anywhere along the way?
Just to get a drink of water at the fountain.
Maybe they fell out while you were drinking. Let's go and have a look. There they are.
Go on, Mook. You've nearly got them.
Oh, I just can't reach.
Wait, let me have a go. No, I don't think I can do it either. What a pity we can't magically charm the keys up with a tune.
Hey, that's great, Chavapa. You've given me an idea. Music won't help, but I know something that might. I'll be right back.
And then I told Mook, I said it was the other way. The fishing rod, that's brilliant.
Luckily, you don't need any bait to catch keys.
Yeah!
Oh, clever thinking, boys. Thank you. I'll be right back.
Oh, wow! So many colours!
This is a berber carpet, ideal for keeping the sun and the rain off.
Thank you. It's perfect.
Thank you, boys.
This is perfect until I get my canopy fixed. I really appreciate it.
I'm just glad we could help.
Don't forget to take Sharda's fish now. I've wrapped it up for you.
Thanks. I've got the fish.
And I've got the cinnamon. Bye!
Bye!
Hey! There they are!
Sorry we took so long, but it wasn't as easy as we thought it would be. We had to go fishing for keys to catch a carpet.
He means to get a fish.
You'll have to tell us all about it over dinner. The couscous is almost ready.
It smells wonderful. I can't wait.
And the almond gazelles are going to be the best part. What is it? What's wrong?
In all the commotion...
We forgot to get the almonds.
Oh, but no almonds means no almond gazelles.
We'll go straight back to the souk and get them quickly. Right, Chavapa?
I'm sorry, Mook. It's too late to go back now. We'll just have to do without dessert tonight.
No dessert? I don't believe it.
It's okay, Chavapa. We can still have mint tea.
Great. But wait a minute. I've got an idea.
I don't think a fishing rod will solve this problem, Chavapa.
What is it?
It's a surprise, but I might need your help getting it ready in the kitchen, Sharda.
Oh, of course.
I hope you're hungry.
I love eating with my hands. Mwam!
That was the tastiest fish I've ever had.
It's all in the spices.
Which reminds me, will you excuse me for a minute?
Shall we go on the roof terrace?
We can have our tea out there and wait for Chavapar's surprise.
I can't wait to see what it is! It's a beautiful view from up here. When it's hot, we spend a lot of time up on our roofs.
Dessert's coming.
Wow, Chavapar, how did you think of that?
The spice seller had this little rhyme about cinnamon. He said it's great on fresh fruit.
It's delicious.
It is, isn't it?
It's almost as good as almond gazelles. Maybe even better.
The perfect way to end a meal with new friends.
Your story's given me an idea, Chavapar. That's what the muffins are missing. A bit of spice, like cinnamon.
And we could add some fruit too. Not oranges, though.
How about apples?
Yum! That's a great idea!
Come on, Popo! Let's go bake another batch! Moroccan style!
Just don't get the cinnamon mixed with the paprika!